There's something quieter than sleep within this inner room. It wears a sprig upon its breast and will not tell its name. Some touch it and some kiss it, some chafe its idle hand. It has a simple gravity I do not understand. I would not weep if I were they, how rude in one to sob, might scare the quiet fairy back to her native wood. While simple-hearted neighbors chat of the early dead, we, prone to periphrasis, remark that birds have fled.